Okay, can you guys hear me okay? Check the audio is correct. Yes, everything should be fine. So we have completed wheat farms and moving our armies, getting ready. So we need a. Let's get a reed bed. Something is messing up my computer right now. Firefox, what are you doing? Yeah, the Firefox is doing something stupid. All twitches. I don't know. It keeps hogging my CPU. I'm gonna close that. Okay, now. Still. Yeah, I'm gonna close that. Yeah, that should drop. Yeah, that's fine. That's better. So, let's get started. I have the chat open on my phone right now, but we are building that, and that's okay, and everybody has moved. So end turn. And we are what we have built over here. This is so we need more spearmen. And then who do we have? Where is that? Horse over here. So let's get one of these, change these settings. Okay, so that should be fine now. Let's walk over here with that. And then, multi-shaft. That one. We have enough gold coming in at the moment, so let's increase the wheat farm. And let's buy some building materials and do some copper. Oh, that's a repeat. Let's let's increase that by 5. Okay. So everybody has moved. We are almost close enough to attack that. That's a lot of units, by the way. And then we need a release force up there. That's after this army has been. Okay, we have 3 buildings done. They're moving up. So let's check out what needs to be built. You can do it's 1 livestock. But let's do the wheat farm. And here we can do the basic brick. We need more building materials and a deep shaft gold mine. And with that we buy a little bit more building materials for the next turn. Getting a lot of coal. Just enough about coal. Check out the. Oh, here seems to be 2 units now. Okay, next turn. Wheat farm is done. Let's take another auxiliary unit. Move up. These guys can't build anything. I assume they have a blacksmith and the stables. So let's go with the wheat farm. Allows more food to be grown. And that's it. That's everything we can build at this time. They are attacking us now, but that's fine. Let's heal this up. Let's increase these defenses. I think I'm gonna attack the Libyans next. These hate us. They are the best friend of these guys, which have only one city. So let's go get upwards. And then we need a defensive force. For that we need more copper. We have wood. Let's buy some wood. Let's see what we can build. I'm guessing that these guys, small town, they want to go down. On Heliopolis, that's my guess. That army is done. Let's get some skirmish units. And one for them. Nothing. Okay, this guy can move it. Let's go with gold. So we're making a huge amount of gold per turn, buying some copper, but everything else is just fine. We had a good harvest and lots of buildings done. And let's attack size. Last time we were defeated, but now we have better units, larger army actually, not better units, but larger army. So let's see what happens. Let's put the horses attacking the spearmen, swordsmen. Let's put this over here. Some heavy infantry after these guys. Horses are destroying the enemy, but they are soon to be routed. Yeah, the horses have fled. These guns are taking beating. We have only one horse, maybe I lost the units. But otherwise this was a great victory, let's see. No, we did lose the horse unit, that's excellent. Let's see what kind of city we have. Lords, with a battle, we can hire a lot of troops up here. So increase this. And go up. And get one more unit of militia spearmen. Let's check out these guys more. We need to probably get a new army down here too. They are getting a little bit restless. This guy can walk down. happy. So let's do a basic brick plant. And our capital. Thebes is content, it's fine. Okay, we can do brick plant. And this is okay, so let's go with this. Love to get some wood and these horses and tin and gems and incense, but I haven't found any cities that can produce it. So do we need anything? No. Let's get going. Two buildings have been done. Let's get this up. Let's upgrade this fort to better defense as always. Improve the gold mine. Okay, let's we can get see what is producing most building materials. That's a heliopolis. Gold, elephantine, food. That's these two. No horses, no gems or incense. Only what we get from the nation bonus. But we can now do Archery Academy. We can hire new skirmishers. So let's with that. Do we have anything in the room? Okay, everybody's building stuff. Yeah, let's see. These guys, they don't have any room for updated. Go with the farm. They have, let's go with the gold mine. Okay, let's now start building the defense force for here. We can get a... Let's start with military spearmen. Then get a one skirmishers. Okay, we have that done. So let's take one more skirmish unit, auxiliary unit. That is soon fixed. Here, yeah, this is the place that I just took, so let's not destroy this yet. Okay, next turn. The chat is up, so if you are have joined the channel, so wait a little and I'll see if I can read the chat. But and get one more. What units do they have? One more auxiliary. And Elephantine can do a simple that. They can do the cattle farm. Do the brick plant. Archery soon, but let's wait a good city to place them in. Next turn. Doctors and further expansion of our towns. So now we have a new army up, which I can take into Busiris, and that this army I can move up into Libya. So let's take this guy out. Move that way. City. This marches on. This guy goes. So after I have taken that city, there are no more lower Egyptians around, so that I have united. I sent this guy up here. Let's recall this. After we are starting starting attack, let's recall this guy, but not yet, so he don't get beheaded or killed there, so that's always a problem. Go with the irrigated farm. Everybody happy? Almost. Next turn. We can do stables, allow new mounted units to be recruited. So we should destroy these armies first. So let's attack this small unit. We can't see anything, but let's place this over here. Way up here. We took minor casualties, but that's just fine. I'm not going to walk up there, so I'm just going to stop here. Get ready to attack this army. And this guy comes up. Lots of buildings done. So let's see what we can do with it. Heliopolis. They are doing a lot of food, actually. But we can start this over here. And then we check out size. We should increase the village. Village size over here, so let's mark that one. Tannis. Do a basic brick plant. And this guy, so let's build a large brick plant. Get more. Okay, next turn. We have two buildings done. Iran over here, let's destroy him. Mostly peasant